My name is Beverly Dunkley. I oversee the training at the Barry Callebaut UK Academy, and my task now is just to make some very simple chocolate sauces. So my first recipe, you will need a microwave, 250 grams of chocolate in a plastic bowl, 250 millilitres of cream, and one spatula. So we're going to place the cream on top of the chocolate. And we're just going to place it in the microwave for 30 seconds. You can see the chocolate will nicely start to melt. And we just give it a nice stir to dissipate all the heat. And we're just going to give another 30 seconds to totally melt down the chocolate. We give it a nice stir, blend the chocolate and the cream all together. Just reheat if you need to, a few more buttons. But you can see we have a nice, delicious chocolate sauce. If you find your sauce is a bit too thick, then you can dilute that down with some additional cream or milk. And why not try some variations by adding some lovely chopped chilies, a nice split vanilla, some nice powdered cinnamon in your cream the day before. Sieve those away and then bring the cream and the chocolate to boil, and you'll get a lovely infusion of flavours within the chocolate sauce. A simple chocolate sauce can be made on the stove. For this recipe, you will need 225 grams of chocolate, 100 millilitres of water, 1 tablespoon of sugar, a saucepan, and a spatula. So we're just going to place all the ingredients actually in the saucepan, and we'll just bring those to the boil nice and slowly. So we just stir the chocolate, just to make sure no actually settles on the bottom of the saucepan, which will caramelise. And we're just going to take that nice and steady to the boil. So you can see in just a few minutes you get an instant delicious chocolate sauce. I'm going to sieve the sauce just to make sure we remove any air bubbles. So you see now all the chocolate's melted and we get a lovely, rich, thick, lovely chocolate sauce. So I'm just sieving the sauce just to make sure it cools down quickly and we get rid of any excess pieces of chocolate. And for variations to this sauce, you can add a nice splash of many, many different liqueurs. So how about some nice Cointreau, Drambuie, maybe a splash of red wine or Tia Maria.